take a couple minutes.
Should I hit Gatorade straight away?
Yeah. Yeah, you should definitely do that.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting at.
We need a reason to eject you from the league, so.
It's not him, it's Krusen. Now that's all of a sudden too fast for his own good.
Don't get started.
Is Trist still not in fucking Mumble? Jesus Christ. I swear to God, if he tries to drive into me again.
Here we are in Russia, the scenic Black Sea resort of Sochi.
Yeah, he nearly kills you, China. Described
as one of the most impressive yes, several times.
On the Formula One calendar. Welcome to the Russian Grand Prix.
Don't hit start race.
Please.
Let's
get this over with.
Want to do a roll call?
Yeah, I'm feeling real confident. Okay. Roll call. Cheese. Waiting for a bing. There it is.
There it is.
Fox.
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Krusen.
Yep.
Majestic.
Yep.
Sander.
Yep.
Spectre.
Uh-huh.
Stonk.
Yep.
Trist. Well, hope he's ready. Is that it?
Daedalus?
Oh, uh-huh. Yeah, Daedalus. Okay, that's right. I don't have him added.
Just skip right over him.
Okay. Well, he didn't accept my friend request, so. All right, let's do it then, boys.
Cool. All right.
Best of luck.
Good luck.
Bad luck.
Thank you.
tank to get us through the whole race. Remember that we'll get lighter and faster as we get through it. There's 40 kilograms of incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
Thank you.
is clear. Green flag. Saving fuel. 50% of fuel now, so that's 60% remaining. Respecting the yellow flaaaags. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again.
Shit, did you lose Vidiger from wind then?
Okay, we're halfway through our fuel load. Halfway.
Thank you.
his lap. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again.
Thank you.
has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. expect these tires to be good for a while yet. Just be careful with them in the high-speed corners. Just 5% of our initial fuel load left over. 5%. Thank you.
So if you're gonna spin off, now's the time to do it, eh?
Yeah, I thought about it, but... Ooh, I ran out of fuel right at the start-finish line, too.
Well, that didn't go well. Oh dear, oh dear. A great drive, Stonk. You really were quick. Really impressive.
Thanks, Matt. You too, you were putting the pressure on at the end there.
Yeah, I put it in the wall, unfortunately. Lost a bit of my end plate, my entire end plate, actually. So.
I was wondering what happened.
Yeah, and then a couple of laps later, after I was closing on. Up, I think. Third.
Yeah.
Yeah. The game just minimized.
What happened?
Oh, that's what happened.
That's shitty. I was hoping that you spun or something. Like, that sucks. That, because you were... I was, like, doing the math in my head about how to hold you off, and it just didn't add up. I was not going to stand a chance.
Yeah, well, these things happen.
You were on a one-stop, yeah? Sup?
Yeah. I don't know that it really helped or hurt me either way, because fortunately, when it came time for my one stop, Krusen and Stonk had already closed the gap, so I used my pit delta in the first 10, so I was, you know.
Yeah, that's what happened to me.
Yeah, I figured you one stop too, because I saw you were still behind me.
Yeah, I saw you pit it earlier than I did, so I was just hoping your tires would fall off at the end.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I figured I'd do 13, 14. What a drive. It worked out okay. Just, I don't know that I really gained or lost anything.
Yeah, I figured I had to do something to stay with the leader.
Yeah, same with me. I was with the group, and then I was out of the group, and then they would battle each other for a little while so I could catch up again, and then I was out. And
I
had more action in my first lap. Yeah, there are a lot of penalties, Jesus.
Yeah, I got a penalty for not obeying yellow flags while I didn't actually ever take
it. Oh, yeah.
So you did three more stops than I did, and you still only came 11 seconds behind me. The fuck?
I had more action in my first lap than I've had all season.
There was some really good racing at the start.
Yeah.
At the front.
Yeah. It really was. I was disappointed I couldn't keep up. I was like just too slow to keep up with the lead three when you guys were battling. So I kind of just fell back out of the dirty air and waited.
That move you put on me on like the third, second last corner just came out of nowhere.
I was a little Kvyat action almost. Like, oh boy, I hope he's not turning in.